There's a new Fox poll that has top Democrats beating Donald Trump by significant margins. I mean, he hasn't even reached 40% against any of these candidates. So is Trump, Harry, the one who actually has an electability problem?
I mean, look, I've been looking at his numbers since the beginning of his presidency. He cannot get above 45% approval among voters. Usually, if you go back through history, the incumbents who have run in the polling are, that basically means adios amigos, goodbye, see you later. So this
I think the Democrats have to be very careful here. I think I talked to my friends across the aisle. I say in the words of that most salient, poignant message from Van Jones' book, data don't vote. I think the reality is when you sit here looking at what Marianne Williamson has been screaming across America, plans will not beat Donald Trump. I think you look at these numbers, you look at that margin of error, what people are polling on in 2019 is not what people are going to be voting on in 2020. And what we're not talking about is that these polls come out of the backside of El Paso, which realistically, I think, horrified a great deal of people across the political spectrum. So I think ultimately when we get past this 2 months from now, 3 months from now, is the economy still going strong? Do those 6 million people who got jobs under Donald Trump still have jobs 5 months from now? I think those are the things that we're going to need to talk about.
Well, yeah.